All right, folks, so the RV has a ladder on it, which is meant for the maintenance staff to get on the roof. We wash the roof after every single rental. If, in fact, we find any footprints on the roof post your rental, you will lose your entire security deposit. So I highly recommend no one goes on the roof, no kids go on the roof, or you will lose, again, your entire $1,500 security policy. Thanks.